Rafael Nadal proved untouchable once again on Sunday, winning his 11th French Open title in Paris in three sets over Austria's Dominic Thiem. The 32-year-old Spaniard's latest victory matched Margaret Court's record of 11 titles at a single major tournament. Nadal, whose dominance on clay courts like at the French Open has earned him the nickname the King of Clay, said he could not even dream of accomplishing such a feat.
Yeah, it was a very special moment, and received that minute or 2 minutes of the crowd supporting, or that feeling in that moment was difficult to describe, but very emotional for me.
Despite the win in straight sets, Thiem gave Nadal a ferocious fight. Their first set lasted an hour with numerous rallies. Nadal also needed his left forearm massage after suffering from a cramp. He said he felt like he could not move his hand nor his fingers. Thiem, who is playing in his first Grand Slam title, praised his opponent, but said he'd be back.
There's a reason why he won 11 times here. It's definitely one of the best things somebody ever achieved in sports. And for sure, I'm confident that this was not my last Grand Slam finals.
With the win, Nadal now has 17 Grand Slam titles, three shy of his main rival, Roger Federer.